probably the piece in the ethos that sticks the most with me is the quiet professional. That is really, to me, what exemplifies that EOD personality.
You want that type of character, somebody that falls off the horse and can come back on.
So it's definitely a team effort, and you have to have that bond with each other, just pull each other through.
But it's all about the brotherhood. You gotta trust the people around you. That's the main thing, trust.